to race behind him. Number two is right behind. This is a great morning this morning for Ronald Joseph. Right behind him, Keith Guilfoyle, our Masters winner.
You see that? Your wig ripped.
Ronald Joseph, Keith Guilfoyle, 1-2. Here comes number three.
And the first woman comes in after,
Nicholas Cirasoli.
Garrett.
And Boyd Carrington. 1-2-3-4. Joseph, Guilfoyle, Cirasoli, Carrington.
Keep yourself quick.
Hold on, guys.
Man, nice job, guys.
Right around the 18-10 mark for the winning time this morning. Number five coming on in.
It's about as long as it takes me to time my shoe to start.
First female has also made the turn. We got fast times this morning,
first
folks.
First female coming up.
I gotta do something.
Here comes first female.
This is David Borg. Part of Borg & Borg. One of our main sponsors today. Always out here supporting. Here is our women's winner. No surprise, it's Shari Clarfell from Plainview.
Good run.
Shari, a perennial top finisher in many of the races on Long Island, continuing to run strong.
Shari!
Good, hang on.
Good run. Good run.
More of our top 10 runners coming on in. Great times out there this morning. They're really turning in some real good ones. This is Mark Leahy. Klaus Umlad from Northport Running Club. Northport Running Club next week. They've got the Doug Wood Trail Run next Saturday.
Come on, Jeff, let's go.
Jeffrey Steinberg from Westbury.
Good finish.
Second and third ladies.
Oh, it's a race.
Jessica and Alexandra Panos, both from Bayshore. Looks like they're twins, side by side, 2 and 3. Coming on up next, we've got one more of our superstar runners. We've got our number four lady coming across. Laura May Kochi, and right behind, always sexy, Rick Secor.
Good job.
Rick, man, he needs a drum kit.
Caroline Kings. Edward Kenyon on in. Four of our top five ladies. Rachel Quadaracha.
That's it, turn it on.
Great times again this morning. Michael Hunter from Merrick is in. Brian Coriolis. More top 10 women's finishers.
Come on,
Indiana Rapoli. This young man is Aiden Key. Raymond Williams from Smithtown is next. Colleen Aaron and Elias Hernandez. Wearing the Glurk colors, it's Matthew Conroy. Followed by Alex Borg. Next on in from We Are Athletes, Bradley Quinn of Syosset. Right behind Bradley is Nicholas Contos from Huntington and Eric Zimmer from Northport Running Club. Joe Tlokowski, Michael Piscatelli.
Hot dogging at the end.
He's got a video going.
Seth Novick. 372 runners out there today. Make sure if you're a USATF member to stop by USATF and enter their raffle today. Visiting Nurse Service 4K coming on up. More great runners out here this morning. Frank Lufaso from Melville on in. Ian Kirkpatrick from Huntington. Jay Montalvo, Roy Gordon, Zachary Pilson, Brendan Long. More We Are Athletes with Michael Casalic. We got a little guy coming on in.
Yes.
Strong finish. 8 years old, Landon Riccio, Warren Ruiz, Scott Gilbert, Dan Fredericks, Raymond Terbruzzi in there as well. Jared Slowitzky, runner 303, please check with the scoring table. We look like we have a mismatch. Number 303, please check with the timing company. Stephen Bath, Stephen Albright, and there's Peter Martin wearing the Glurk colors this morning. Tang Lam.
Good job.
Mary Lindsay, We Are Athletes.
Good job.
Robert Storm. Grant Radke. Rob Trossett. 372 runners coming on in today, running in some great weather. Nevin McNaughton, let's hear it for Nevin. He is an YMCA employee who recently lost 130 pounds. His hard work and dedication is truly extraordinary. His journey began at age 14, teaching sports classes. His work at the Y helped him get on the path to health and wellness. Nevin is a true inspiration. Michael Hunter, Owen Murphy.
Good job, bud.
Linda Antovato from Glurk Fast Feed.
Good job.
Jesse Annunziata from Huntington.
Come on, Eliana, let's go.
Eliana Thermopolis. Marissa McDougall from Ronkonkoma, ahead of her sister this morning. Karen Nora, Jessica Hill, Mark Pace, Daniel Wildermuth, Tian Cheng.
Good job.
Yeah, we're doing great. Thanks for all the help. We do want to thank the timing company this morning, Start to Finish. StartToFinish.com. You'll see all your results later today along with photographs. Speaking of photographs, free race photos from LIRP, courtesy of the YMCA. Tori Hare from East Northport. Maureen Frizone. Alexandra Keblish. Elizabeth Melillo, Pablo Rourke, Katarina Markovina.
Good job.
Mahul Mehta from Huntington. Jenny Tesserio, Northport Running Club. Allison Mitchell. Chris Mitchell. Ashley Meskel. Rosemary
Whistler. Good job.
Side by side, fighting to the finish. Craig Fredrickson and Keith McDowell. Another one of our young runners this morning. This is Hunter Wilson, 11 years old. John Furlong, John Service, Casey Brannon, Nicholas Chianchio, Adam Cohen.
Good job.
Good finish, good finish.
That was Tracy Lynch waving to the crowd. Robert Gilmore, Joe Bianco, Brian Neary. Jeannie Hines, Paul Bassett. The first 60 finish times are posted on the back of the white
company
trailer.
Linda
Milano, Lisa Milano.
I don't know why, considering we got the GoPro going too, but I guess they just want more.
Because I can get more
pictures
these from the wide.
Believe me, I'd love to sit down, but whatever. I do what they tell me. I do it. And
Yolanda Woodward coming on in.
Yours are probably Smith quality. Mine are getting their numbers.
Cross the line.
Good job.
John Gallard from Hicksville is next. Our main sponsors today were Geico and Bethpage Federal Credit Union. Please stop by their tables. David Connor coming across. Next in is Terry Motherway.
Typically they do. They use the camera as a backup.
If Mary Passaro.
The numbers are up, they could always see the number and the time they came in on the images.
We Are Athletes color coming on in. This is another strong showing for Sayas. It's Pamela Lee. Bobby Gorse. You see the numbers, folks. Where are the numbers?
Good run, good run.
Felipe Vargas.
Good run.
Madeline Johnson Strang.
Good run, good run.
Gloria Withus.
Good job.
And Marianne Zakara. Brody Wilson with a strong finish, 8 years old.
Good job, good job.
Edel McIntyre. He's going to catch it. He's coming up fast. That's Shane Wilson.
Good run.
Kent Morzat, Roger Myers, Vic Rossi. This young lady is Reese Coughlin from Hopog.
Good job.
Bill Nitu, Denise Long, Salvatore Martello, 122. James McDougal got a little older earlier today. Tyler Key coming on in.
Good job.
Dennis Peterson is next.
You got to run over the line.
Michelle Trainer coming in.
Good job.
Heather Thornton.
Good job, good job.
Gas, Tieran,
good job, good job.
Bolon,
good job.
Maddie Lipinor.
Let's go.
Doreen Santi.
Good job.
Margaret Sheehan.
Good job.
Big finish.
Good job. Jennifer Larson. Kim Wolf. A lot of strong finishers on our ladies' side this morning. Everybody under 30 minutes.
Throw your hands up.
Carolyn Dodora, Kerry Roy.
Good run.
From We Are Athletes, this is Ann Fitzgibbon. Our sponsors, Geico, Beth Page Federal Credit Union, Precor Exercise Machines, People Care Incorporated, TD Bank, New York Islanders, YSLI Association, Dynamic Sports Physical Therapy. This is Maria Fusella from Levittown.
Good job.
Apple Bank, Safety Swim, Comac Abbey, Pomero, Tully Bruno. Nancy Murphy coming on in. Stacy Keys right behind her. We got a big crowd coming here now.
Good job. Oh, that's a fashionable run.
Francis Picone, Ray Hausnett, Chris Capiz.
Good job. Good job.
Daniel Bedalament in that group.
Good job.
Maria Vassil for
good time, good time. I don't think I'd be in yet.
Sherry Gaithick.
Good run.
Patrick Quinn wearing the We Are Athletes colors this morning. James Killian.
Good run.
Lee Conway.
Good run, good run.
Philip Fedora from Greenlawn coming on in. Other sponsors, Sterling National Bank, Sylvan Learning Center, Huntington Hospital, Northwell Health, Clean Air Air Conditioning, Councilwoman Susan A. Berlin, Morgan Borg Insurance, Huntington Chamber of Commerce, Melissa Rison, and Ron Winter finishing. This is Jim Keene from Oyster Bay.
Come on, it's a big finish.
Large contingent
Abby,
from We Are
go.
Athletes this morning.
Good run.
Good finish. Good finish.
That was Abby Speedy Gonzalez. Karen Murphy is next. Northport Historical Society, John Callahan Insurance Agency, Astoria Federal Savings, Newton Shows, Sterling North America, Dr. Noah Zinkin, Harris Beach PLC. We got a group coming on in. In that group, we've got our team, Chris finishers, David Chan, Kate Conlin, Lauren Campbell, Sophie Bradford are in.
Jenna.
Edward Kenyon. Sean Monfahan from Bayshore finishing. 372 strong out there this morning supporting a great cause. I want to thank everyone who came out this morning. Thank you to all our volunteers. Thank you to our sponsors.
Good job.
Lenny Saul coming in. And this is Jerry Ruiz from Hicksville.
Good run.
Good run, good run.
Douglas O'Loughlin.
Throw those hands up, come on.
And Giorgio wearing the Team Chris colors out here, trying to catch up with David and Kate. More finishers coming on in. Rebecca Pilsen, right ahead of Susan Nelson. This is Dottie Schramm from Huntington running in her hometown.
Come on, Dottie.
Great job, Dottie.
Good job.
Robert Clark, Gadu, Ellen Driscoll, Amy Luca. This young lady is Megan McDougal.
Good run, good run.
Takuma.
Good job.
Again, for our runners, please check out your free race photos, compliments of the YMCA and Long Island running photos. Ed Gredsick, thank you for coming out this morning. Alan Minch.
Good job.
Right ahead is Susanna Schaefer. Regina DeSarge is next. So please go to the Facebook page of Long Island Running Photos, LIRP. Photos courtesy of Ed Gredsick, paid for by the YMCA. Thank you, Ed, for coming out and helping us this morning.
Thank you, thank you.
Valerie Baravarian, Joanne Reisenstein.
Good run, good run.
Jean Marie Brown just passed Craig Francis in the finish area. Thank you to all our volunteers who are out here this morning helping getting everything set up and are out on the course making sure everything went well. Maria Dashko.
Good run, good run.
John Hasselbauer. Again, results are posted on the back of the timing band. There also will be online at starttofinish.com. Start2finish.com. But check them first on the back of the van. Make sure they're right. I want to make sure if anybody gets an award, they're getting the right one. This is Hillary Baxter, Megan Gilman.
Good job.
Ashley Bruno.
Good job.
And Tori Trotta. Roger Burmis finishing from Roslyn Heights. Great job, Roger.
Good job.
Go up and down.
Kathy. Come on, Kathy. Koslowski, Roxanne Kirby, Tom Burns, Katie Keene, and this is
good
Claire
job.
Lippenauer and Maddie Lippenauer.
Good job.
Rolling Thunder.
Good job. Good
Rolling
job.
Thunder. Thunder Run will be second Sunday in July over at Hidden Pond Parks. Support a great cause. Helping the autistic and learning disabled athletes. Paralympic gold medalist Mikey Brannigan still proudly wears the Rolling Thunder colors from time when he's not wearing the Team USA uniforms. Jeffrey Stark across the line.
Good job.
Jake Thornton coming on in. Good job, Jake.
Good job.
William Crovat.
Good job.
Mook Caramiso. Christina Caramiso. We have lost keys turned in.
Good job.
Nobody claims the lost keys. We will have an extra raffle prize today.
Throw your hands up. Come on.
Toyota lost keys, turned into the timing table. Lisa Caro, Christina Caramiccio, press the line. Olivia Miska Colato.
Good job.
More of our strong field finishing. But this is Emily Sheeran slowing down to help Dad Michael Sheeran this morning. This is Chris Sheeran, part of the Sheeran triplet out there. Wearing the Team Chris colors this morning, let's hear it from Maria Gillen from Ronkonkoma.
Good job, good job. Service. Good job.
Isabella Di Palmero and Richard Morris. Side by side, this is Paula Krovat getting some support from William Krovat. It's got a match. Alicia Lopinto side by side with Andrew Schweighart.
Good run, good run.
Great job, folks. 372 athletes. You're a member of USA Long Island Track and Field. Please stop by their table, get in their raffle for the upcoming Northport VA. That Northport Visiting Your Nurse Service 4K race coming up.
Come on, Sophie!
Put your hands up. Come on, that's it.
Good job!
Good job!
Good job!
Sophie
Acora.
Let's hear it for Olga Rosas from Huntington.
Good job.
Great job, Olga.
Good run, good run.
Next in from East Norwich, let's hear it for Erin O'Leary. Great job, Erin. Again, please check your times on the back of the scoring truck. ...372 runners out here this morning. Roberto Lippenauer from Patchogue, part of the Rolling Thunder team.
Good job.
They're going to battle to the finish. John Finney Maloney.
Good job, fellas.
And Ryan Duffy.
I like when they're not battling, and then he says they're battling, and then all of a sudden they start battling.
Yeah, yeah.
That's the best part. He drives the narrative.
Mariette Dugan coming in. They've got her on camera coming across the finish line.
Good job. Styling
Jocelyn
too.
Jocelyn Figueroa from Huntington. Where's the number?
Bam! 110!
Norm Hershkowitz.
Good job.
From North Massapequa finishes.
Good job, good run.
Step.
I love when, you know, it's a hard run. You see it coming in, and then number one.
What's the number of
seeds? I don't
know.
I
if you're far from Beth Page, strolling on in.
There you go. Photo finish. All right. Good job. Good job.
Donovan O'Quara and Kimberly Ruiz.
Good job. Good run. Good run.
Great job, ladies. Great job. 372 strong. A great race put on this morning. Thank you again to our sponsors, Geico, Bethpage Federal Credit Union, Precor Exercise Machine, People Care Incorporated, TD Bank, New York Islanders, YMCA LI Association, Dynamic Sports Physical Therapy, Apple Bank, Safety Swim, Comac Abbey, Palermo Tui Bruno, Sterling National Bank, Sylvan Learning Centers. This is Kathy Duffy and Anne-Marie Finney coming on in. Following them
good
is
run,
Jessica Morris.
Good run, good run.
Next in from Ronkonkoma, let's hear it for Teresa Murphy.
Good job.
Our sponsors, Huntington Hospital, Northwell Health, Clean Air, Air Conditioning and Heating, Councilwoman Susan A. Berland, Borg Insurance, Huntington Chamber of Commerce, Northport Historical Society, John Callahan Agency, Astoria Federal Savings. This is Kathy Mullen and Jason Vasquez finishing.
Good job.
Newton Shows, Sterling North America, Dr. Noah Zinkin, Harris Beach PLLC, Live On New York, L.I. McDonald's, Dizan Balloon Celebrations, Sunrise Outdoor Advertising, College Hunks, Hauling Junk and Moving. Number 33, please stop at the timing. Timing. We need a name correction. Okay, please, if you have not already removed the bottom and turned it in for the raffle, please do so now. Also, I have a driver's license for Caroline Dodora. John
good
Mulvey
job, good job, good run.
Teresa Morris, Donna Ehrenberg, Tim Quinn, David Rosenzweig coming
good
on.
Job. Good job, good job.
This is Megan Lemon.
Good job.
Again, paging Caroline Dodora. I have your driver's license. Caroline Dodora.
Good job. Good run.
Again, thanks to Ed Grezik, Long Island Race Photos, the LIRP Facebook page. Photos courtesy of the YMCA. Terry Mescalabdo. Sorry.
Mescalabdo.
Here comes Anita Wooten with another strong finish. Great job, Anita.
Woot!
Hey, Danny. Get with Maria.
Woot!
Good job. Good job.
I have one set of Toyota keys and one. One driver's license. Anybody looking for Toyota keys or Caroline Dodora need a driver's license? That's it. Joe LaCentra and Nick LaCentra coming on in.
Throw those hands up, come on.
Regina Merrick. Let's hear it for Deborah Roman.
That's it. Deborah, put your hands up. All right.
Good job.
Thank you.
Comes a family affair around the bend. Yay.
Alexandra, Andre, and Olga Zomar.
Hands up.
George Sutherland.
Good job, guys.
And Elaine Bermes coming on in. Jamie Grathman, Elizabeth Peterman, Adam Grathman.
Good job. Good job.
Keith Haft.
Good job.
Corey Grathman. and this is Wayne Muller. Let's hear it for Wayne. He didn't get any love there. Wesley Murphy coming in. Next in is Julia Pearl from Syosset. Okay, I gave away the Toyota keys. I now have a BMW key.
Awesome. Nice!
Woo! I upgraded, guys.
Nice!
That's mine.
I was kind of upset with
Carolyn Ghidorah.
We're good now.
Please stop by the announcer table. Janet Amodi from Iceland.
Good job, good job.
That's not the one. Go.
What's your number?
Let's just hear it first. She finished.
She's number one!
Tina Panos finished, even though she doesn't want us to know that.
Come on, do it again. Come on.
Oh.
Running smoothie over there.
Three. So again, I got a BMW key and also Carolyn Ghidorah.
I'll take the driver's license and the keys. Always if that helps.
Email at 9:30
last night.
Final
I'll take
the
keys most. Mini life. 9:30 last night. Wait.
You're Mister. No. I'll give you two.
Hey, you guys worked out weather-wise.
Coming to the finish line. You all know him as the president of the Greater Warren Island Running Club. Let's hear it for Mr. Mike Polansky.
Good run.
All right, Mike. Good job, buddy.
Again, please check the time. Please check your results on the back of the timing truck. Heidi finishing.
Good job.
Heidi Cannavale.
Good job.
Kevin Halloran was in.
Dan, we've been over here for like 40 minutes.
We got here at eight.
Okay, folks.
We got here at seven. You got here.
No, over here.
I was here first. All right.
We got here at eight. Okay, folks. We need some runners to come back to the timing van for some timing questions. Bib 47, Ting Chang. Bib 48, Nicholas Chianchio. 361, Bobby Gorse. 304, Mike McClure. And 242, Kim Schutt. Ting Chang. Number 47, Nicholas Chianchio. Number 48, Bobby Gorse, 361. 304, Mike McClure. 242, Kim Schutt. Please stop at the timing, truck. Yes. Also, Caroline Ghidorah, I have your driver's license at the announcer table. You probably do want it back. I also have a BMW key.
Woo! Woo! Hey,
Carabel and Julie Fernandez from Beth Page finishing up. Great job, ladies.
I'm sorry, I only had one more hand.
More of our 372 winners this morning. Everybody who's out here supporting this cause is a winner in our book. Sheila Norton, Christine Norton, Shirley Nell finishing strong with a sprint to the finish. Great job, ladies.
Great job.
Mascot down, mascot down. Thank you again to the Huntington Community First Aid Squad on the spot when those mascot injuries occur. Megan Wilkins and Patty Hasselbrink coming on in, more of our 372 participants and winners this morning. Please stick around for the raffle prizes and awards coming up shortly once we get all our walkers on in. Zinski and Janine Oliver.
Oh, that's so cool.
Great job.
Thank you.
Great job.
Debbie Mayer with a fan club. Tim Mayer with her.
Go, 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 go.
And Bill Mayhall.
Good job, good job.
Great job.
Good job, you guys, you did it.
Great job.
Oh my God, you guys are awesome. Good job, way to go. So proud of you. Awesome. How do you feel?
Aisha Burnell, Samantha Esposito, and Ace German coming on in.
Good job. it's just a charity section.
Kelly Torito and friends coming on in. Betsy Bamman as
Can you please?
someone race me, I would run so bad. I don't think anyone understands.
I was just
thinking
about this. Dan.
What?
Oh no, how'd you get that? Please give it.
Hello.
I was like, Dylan.
Hello.
That's what you
are. Is everybody up? Hello? We are at the Marcy Mazzola race. Okay. Shout out to all the finishers.
Give the volunteers the.
No, he didn't. He took it from a kid.
The kid is being irresponsible with that.
Let's hear it for these finishers, folks. They did a great job out here this morning. Big round of applause for them.
Excellent.
Great job, folks. You made it. You're all winners.
Good job, guys.
I want a hole.
Oh, yeah.
Great job.
Give him a water.
Great job.
You ran a great race.
Very good job.
Sip it. Thank you. Let's go get some cookies.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Cookies is what we came for. Okay. Leaders Club 2017. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah,
how you doing?
It's all for the team. It's all for the team. Be there.
My mom told me that's what
she's doing.
Better start.
Somebody get this man of water.
Let's hear it for David!
Where's the photographer? Where's the photographer?
Good job.
Where's the photographer?
You might have got your dog.
We have some more finishers coming in. Some walkers. Oh, right there.
Congratulations, guys.
Thank you, guys.